This is a tearjerker.
Honey, there's a date you gotta sell it by. Otherwise it just expires and spoils. And these folks jump out the pot when the water too hot, cause the fire boils inside. You go to church to find you some religion, and all you hear is conniving and gossip and contradiction. And you try to vote and participate in the government, and the motherfucking Democrats is acting like Republicans. You join an organization that know black history, but ask them how they plan to make money and it's a mystery. Looking for the remedy, but you can't see what's hurting you. Revolution's here, the revolution is personal. They call me the political rapper, even after I tell them I don't fuck with politics. I don't even follow it. I'm on some KRS, Ice Cube, Chris Wallace shit. Main source, De La Soul, bumping to Apocalypse. Now, now. They say I'm intelligent. No, it's cause I'm dope. If I was whack, I'd be irrelevant. I'm like the dope in your tracks until your high is settling. You leaning to the left, the last is the best medicine. But the trouble you have today, you just can't laugh away. Stay optimistic, think a change is gonna come like Donny Hathaway. You have to pray on top of that act today, cause opportunities shrivel away like Tom Hanks and Castaway. Everybody pass away, the pastor pray the family mourning. Everybody act according to the season that they born in. We fight in the streets, start bleeding till the blood is pouring. In the gutter, mothers cry to the Lord, we living by the sword. And all that folks want is safety, they going gun crazy. Same reason Reagan was playing war games in the 80s. Same reason I always rock dog chains on my babies. The struggle is beautiful, I'm too strong for your slave.